one blessed evening in the Mount of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, she fairly too, my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no ring or powder, no diamonds, no. But she wore a bonnet with a raven on it and around her shoulder. Talking, then the father's hopeless came back.